Say good morning.
Good morning, everyone.
Make sure your mic's working.
Like, how do I do that?
Oh, I can.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to make sure your mic's working.
Okay.
All right, folks, here we are. 2023 DGR ride. There's the photo van over here. These are all the early birds that are showing up. We're in the first row. Let's see if I can come over here and see some of these bikes. Everybody's all dressed up, looking really cool. Lots of cool bikes. There's a Norton, nice old little Honda, another Honda 175, beautiful Triumph.
I think that SL70 is even better looking. Because you don't need more than 72 cc's.
I learned to ride on one of those in the desert. Oh, look at this.
Joe.
Modern Vespa. I don't know if that's a Lampretta. It might be. I don't know what it is. Nice Ducati Scrambler. Truxton 900. Morning, fellas.
Good morning.
Beautiful day.
Yes, it is. Couldn't ask for a better one. There's the Speedmaster. Big BMW R18. That thing is a beast. That is a huge motor. That's just insane. Look at this thing from the front. There's my bike. There's another one here, the same color down the way a little bit. There's a T100. Look at the difference in the bags on his. They're not quite, they're a little bit lighter than mine because I waxed the crap out of mine. Nice Royal Enfield. Interceptor 650. Yamaha V-Star. Here's a beautiful old Triumph. I like his mustache on the headlight. Nice Indian. Wow, look at this. There's an old Ducati. Another T120 in AGN blue. Triumph Bobber. Oh, you're fine. Shadow. Another Vespa. Royal Enfield 350. There's an old Honda Goldwing. Boy, it's in really good shape. It's beautiful. Yeah, that one's well kept. Look at this, Royal Enfield 500. Another Honda Goldwing. New Scrambler. Cowie. The 650 Cowie. BMW RT. And they're still rolling in. There's the race course.
Right. Aren't they going to be starting the ride soon, honey?
Okay, so if we come up this flight of stairs.
Right.
And there's a balcony. And from the balcony, you can stand up here and watch the cars run. Pretty cool track. Okay, so look at this. It's an original BSA with a sidecar. This is cool or what? Love the sidecar.
You know, I almost thought that was a Ural when I saw it riding in.
And my legs will no longer hold me up. I should have a sidecar. Look at how this thing attaches to the brand. Man, is that cool. It rides on rubber. So these are rubber, like big giant rubber bands. So instead of springs, it rides on rubber. It's very cool. A woman came in riding on this thing. Look at that. 1,178 miles. I wonder if that's actual. Very cool.
Thank you.
Okay, window.